You need some chrome work done, pot metal, aluminum, stainless steel.
And then the roads.